the power. The record computers now have primary control of